What's your opinion on St. Bear's Dolls Hospital?